is Lauren Anderson, and I am the owner and founder of Grain Artisan Bakery. I grew up in LaPorte, Indiana, and I now live just south of here in Bothell. I founded Grain in 2015. I started the business after my son's first birthday, where I baked cupcakes and a smash cake for him out of necessity. I was studying political science and alternative energy at the time and decided to start baking for friends and family under a cottage foods permit. And the business quickly grew. I moved into a commercial kitchen in Redmond, and then most recently a commercial kitchen in Seattle. And then we were offered the opportunity for this space here in Snohomish earlier this year, and we jumped on it. Snohomish has always been our home base. It was our first farmers market that we started here back in 2016, and it's been our most loyal clientele and our largest clientele that we've had since we started. Before starting Grain, I was studying political science and alternative energy in school, and I worked retail at H&M. I am completely self-taught and self-trained. I hadn't even stepped foot as a waitress in a restaurant or anything. So I've learned all via video, self-teaching, lots of books, and a lot of trial and error. Grain focuses on two niches. Our original and founding niche is to be supporting our local sustainable agriculture. About 85% of our ingredients come from within a 100-mile radius of Snohomish, and they're all grown locally and by organic standards. The remaining ingredients, such as organic cane sugar and our organic olive oil, aren't local, but we do get organic fair trade on those items. Our second niche developed in the last couple of years when we started specializing in allergen-friendly baking. We started off with dairy-free baking because of my son's dairy intolerance, and then we grew into gluten-free and then vegan and then paleo, and most recently adding a keto line on. I believe customers come to Grain for what we stand for. We stand for supporting all of our local farmers. Like I mentioned, all of our ingredients come from local farmers, the majority of them. We are super proud to be able to support Radical Roots Farm with all of their produce down in the Snohomish Valley, Skylight Farms, also down in the Snohomish Valley, where all of our pasture-raised chicken eggs come from, Grace Harbor Farms over in Custer, Twin Brook Farms in Linden, and so many other local farmers that we are so incredibly proud to be able to bring into the shop. We support businesses directly, both through how we purchase and who we purchase from and who we carry here in our marketplace. I believe customers come to us for our intentionality behind our baking. Every single thing that we touch is made with our hands. They're all handcrafted. Nothing comes pre-made. And I think that people come here for the family that stands behind Grain, our team of women working here, our team that has built this place, and what we stand for. If you haven't heard of us before, I encourage you to come in and try us out. Even though there's a lot of things up here on our case menu that say gluten-free or gluten-free vegan or gluten-free dairy-free, we can guarantee that you're still gonna love it, regardless of if you can have gluten or if you can't. When you come in to support Grain, you're not only coming in to support a local business, you're supporting a fierce group of women that are all getting paid a livable wage. Here at Grain, we not only spend money and intentionality on sourcing the highest quality ingredients, but we also make sure that we're paying our staff what they deserve to be working here. Every single lady that walks through the door here to come to work, they're excited, they're wanting to work here, and they're passionate about what we serve and how we serve it.